What's up, everybody? Thank you for joining us today on GTS. And apparently, the roster, or the guys that are here today at least, are somewhat salty. Last person gets a shot at you.
Right off the bat, this is no rules. This is no rules, B. Look, he's got it. Oh! Come on, yeah. How you like that? How you like that?
Violet.
Hot kids. Oh! That's an illegal hit, bro. Change the nickname.
Dumbass, you're not supposed to be here.
Oh, you son of a... Come on, man!
Hey, you're not down yet! We got three words for you! Eat it! Yeah!
So let me get this straight. A couple of Bacchiators wish to take off their arms against us, the ARS Wrestling Company. The first ever animated wrestling company in YouTube history. Just because they claim that we stole their thunder. How pathetic. Are you aware that we pushed ourselves down and back? Yet these daughters provoke. They are nothing more than unfunny disgraces to pro wrestling. Oh my daughters, a war between companies is what you want, and a war is what you shall get. I'll see you next week.
Where's Nuke? Where is he? I'm shitting myself right now.
How dare you make fun of the Prince of Palms? My name's Onslaught.
I've got like 3 years on.
I had to shave my shoulders so I didn't look like a goddamn gorilla.
Hey, Nuke. Did you just agree to get into a company war with the RS? Have you seen what these wrestlers are capable of? These so-called wrestlers aren't even human. Are you listening to me?
What's the good man? Hey, boo-boo. Hey, boo-boo. What are you scared?
Hey, boo-boo. You know what I do? I step in the ring.
Nuke. Please, I need you to reconsider your strategy. Please, I beg of you, for the love of God, think about your roster who's putting their lives on the line for you and this company. If you're not gonna listen to me, then fuck you. Come on, Gabe. Let's waste them.
And now the following contest is scheduled for one fall! And it is for the GTS Legendary Championship about to enter the ring! The GTS Legendary Champion!
He should be paying more attention, you got him!
What a piece of you! 7 fucking years I give to GTS, and you treat me like shit! Fuck you! I can beat the shit out of you any fucking day of the week!
Oh,
meeting is over with. Get the fuck off my throne.
I see what happened. You guys defied my rules. What kind of asshole runs away from a match? You would never see me, your YouTube Wrestling Figures Heavyweight Champion, run away from a match. What kind of bitch-ass coward pussy walks away from a match? You would never see me do anything like that. But let's get your ass back in the ring and fight, fuckhead.
You fuck.
This is all your fault. This is all your fault, you fucks. You guys are shit! You guys are fucking shit! Get one thing straight right now. I am the YouTube Wrestling Figures Heavyweight Champion. Whether that title is on my shoulder or not, I will not be denied my destiny. Gold is thicker than blood. I will reclaim my championship, and you will be buried like the bitch that you are. And if you're not down with that, I will make you... I will make you eat it, just like these assholes! Listen to me, you little motherfucker! You've been here longer than anybody! And I will not let you stand in my way either! You hear me?! Cut this camera!
Dr. Nuke attacked first by delivering an assault on the Ascension Rangers. At least four Rangers have been KO'd and have suffered serious injuries. Will ARS be able to get their revenge on Nuke and GTX? Or has Nuke and GTX finally reclaimed their thunder as well as the spotlight? Don't miss the action-packed episode of Axer Rangers X. And coming soon to When You're in the Ring, three new matches have been announced. Gabe Hysterio and Onstorm will take on Mutant and Storm in a GTX versus ARS match. The question is, which one of these teams is going to win? And then, Tony Gunn takes on his son, Anthony Gunn, in a strap match. No rules, no limits, the only way to win, tap the four corners, no interruptions, and in succession. And then, Luke's brother Dutre takes on Supreme Ranger in a last one standing death match. The only way to win is to incapacitate your opponent until he's unable to respond at the count of 10. Axe Rangers at Money in the Ring, one match coming soon, three episodes away.